enable. Security and surveillance in India is the need of the hour and requires rapid augmentation and innovation amidst industrial, commercial and residential establishment. However, in the age of smart cities, the need for smart security is crucial. The electronic security market in India is expected to witness tremendous growth with a projected CAGR of nearly 13% over the next decade. UBM India, India's leading exhibition organizer, organized the 12th edition of International Fire and Security Exhibition and Conference, South Asia's largest security event in Delhi. The objective of IFSEC India 2018 was to bring to the forefront the need for smart security and safety solutions based on novel technology. This expo proved to be an apt medium to take forward the vision of the security industry, providing a platform for industry players to collectively ideate, innovate, spot trends, and come up with integrated high-tech solutions that are not just cost-effective, but also easy to implement.
To make the country truly modern and secure, the Government of India has till date invested about 48,000 crores in the smart city initiatives that aims at least for 100 smart cities in this decade alone. Our show is a catalyst to the progress and vision of this proliferating industry, as it provides a platform for the industry players to collectively ideate, innovate, and spot trends and enable the shift in India's security paradigm for a defensive approach to a monitoring and responsive one. To survive competition, our objective for IFSEC India is to bring to the forefront high-impact, informative demos and wealth of opportunities for the visitors to network and learn about new technologies, industry best practices, trends, challenges, market insights, and discover the best solutions to keep the business as well as the clients forward-looking.
IFSA India chapter has been continuously supporting UBM India in organizing IFSEC India exhibition since its inception from the year 2017 in India. We would be proud to announce that this year 12th edition of IFSEC India 2018 Expo. We wish UBM India Private Limited a great success of this event and thanks all exhibitors for making this event successful.
मुझे लगता है कि हम लोगों को अब इलेक्ट्रॉनिक सिक्योरिटी के ऊपर ज़्यादा ध्यान देने की ज़रूरत है और उसके एनालिसिस की भी बहुत ज़रूरत है कि उसको एनालाइज किया जा सके और मुझे लगता है कि अब दिल्ली सरकार जैसे कि पूरी दिल्ली के अंदर CCTV कैमरा लगाने के लिए जा ही रही है तो इस चीज़ को बहुत बड़े स्केल पर बढ़ाना चाहिए हमारे को और जितना सिक्योरिटी के लिए लोगों को एनेबल होगा उतना अच्छा रहेगा कुछ कंट्रीज में तो कंपलसरी किया गया है जैसे शॉप्स हैं कि शॉप्स के अंदर कैमराज लगाए जाएं अंदर भी लगाए जाएं बाहर भी लगाए जाएं देखते हैं दिल्ली में कैसा एक्सपीरियंस रहता है उसके बाद हो सकता है कानून ऐसा कुछ बनाना पड़े कि लोग अपने एरिया को सिक्योर कर सकें और मैं चाहूँगा कि आप लोग ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा लोगों को नॉलेजेबल बनाएं बताएं उनको कि क्या क्या इसके यूज़ हैं कैसे यूज़ हैं और दूसरा कॉस्ट को थोड़ा सा मैं ये ज़रूर कहूँगा कि होता क्या है आप कहते हैं जी पहले बहुत लोग लगाएंगे तो हम कॉस्ट कम कर देंगे पहले आप कॉस्ट कम कर देंगे तो बहुत सारे लोग लगाएंगे तो पहले आप कॉस्ट कम कर दीजिएगा तो बहुत सारे लोग लगा लेंगे धन्यवाद जी
हम चाहते हैं कि आपकी जो मेहनत है वो कमज़ोर ना पड़े आपकी मेहनत कहीं ना कहीं रंग लाए और हम जिम्मेदार लोग इन जिम्मेदारियों को संभालें हम कितना अकेला कर सकते हैं जितनी भी हमारी कोशिश होती है हम आपकी टेक्नोलॉजी आपकी सोच को लेके हर जगह पे उसका प्रचार करते हैं पर सोशल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन पॉलिटिकल पार्टियों को सरकारों को आगे आना होगा इसके ऊपर सख्ती बरतनी होगी कि आपकी जो भी नई टेक्नोलॉजी है वो जहाँ जहाँ भी ज़रूरत है एक कानून ऐसा सख्त बनाया जाए कि उसको लोगों तक पहुँचाया जाए इन्हीं शब्दों के साथ मैं आपका शुक्रिया अदा करता हूँ वंदे मातरम जय हिंद
The show brought together exhibitors from over 20 countries such as UK, USA, China, Taiwan, Malaysia, Australia, Canada, Singapore, Korea and Russia. Over 300 domestic and globally renowned brands, key government officials, consultants, and business experts were present on one platform to discuss global best practices and seek solutions to some of the most pressing challenges in the security and fire domain.
We in PwC have worked together to put together the emerging trends in the critical infrastructure. Having served in the Indian Navy for 26 years, I can tell you the threat of terrorism and the vulnerabilities which we have in our important areas is very live, and we have to take steps to overcome these threats. This document which we have put together is using current technologies, whether artificial intelligence, internet operating things, how you can use deep learning, analytics, and behavioral science, using technology to build up the surveillance around critical areas. And with the surveillance, how do you use, you know, your building management systems and security management systems? How do you interface these two areas? Because what we have seen in most of the critical areas, and this is true, coming from the military, I can tell you, whether you call it the Air Force bases, naval bases, army bases, or critical infrastructures like hospitals, airports, we need to integrate the building management systems which are pertaining to fire security, security of intrusion security, with the security management systems which are surveillance, and both these arenas have to sit together so that you manage it in a integrated command and control system.
It also provided high-impact informative demos and a wealth of opportunities for the visitors to network and learn about cutting-edge technologies, industry trends, challenges, market insights, and discover the best solutions to keep their businesses and clients secured.
This IFSEC, this conference, this exhibition became very, very, very important. And I find this year, the participation is much better than even the last event. And a lot of experts are coming in. So it is ideal for the governments, the corporates, individuals to come and visit this exhibition and see what are all the new developments are taking place, update their knowledge and vision, so that they can provide better security to the nation as a whole and to the individuals and corporates also. It's playing a very important role. It's a very well-organized conference and exhibition. I find the participation is immense. Over 20 countries are participating with over 350 brands of machines. Amazing developments. I think they play a very, very important role, apart from making profit as industry.
Entrepreneurs and companies who continuously help build awareness, implement new ideas, and create a robust security system need to be recognized and rewarded for their efforts. IFSEC India Awards is one such initiative honoring the best achievers in the security business, aiming to recognize the end-user companies in India that have demonstrated the best use of technology to solve a business problem, improve business competitiveness, and deliver quantifiable ROI to stakeholders.
UBM India, as we proudly embark on the third edition of International Fire and Security Exhibition and Conference Awards, IFSEC Awards as it's known as, which serves as an industry platform to applaud the contribution and excellence of innovators, thinkers, and creators who consistently break new grounds in this field of security. Constantly evolving cities in this geographical region face higher criminal activities, war and terrorism threats that are source of critical concern for citizens in terms of disaster preparedness and prevention. Which is why IFSEC Awards, concurrent with IFSEC India Expo, seeks to sensitize the decision makers and general public and raise the country's safety and security standards.
Thank you, UBM, for giving us this opportunity to showcase our brand in the industry amongst all you beautiful people out here. We at ESSL have always believed that our core strength are our channel partners and our staff, our employees. Okay, I would request my team who's joined me here to join me on stage so that I could just thank them and show my appreciation.
Well, the moment that we've all been waiting for is here. Yes, as we acknowledge the very best in the electronic security space, it's time for us to honor them.
The IFSEC Awards ceremony started with the felicitation in the category of Excellence in Access Control. The award for Excellence in Access Control category went to Adani Ports. Bharat Diamond Bores was adjudged the winner in Excellence in Physical Guarding Services category. In the Excellence in Security Technology Implementation category, the award went to Anjani Communication. L&T Construction Smart World Communication was adjudged the winner Safe City Excellence category. In the category of Excellence in Control Room Security, the winner was Adani Ports. Excellence in Video IP-based Surveillance Award was the third trophy of the night for Adani Ports.
It was a very good awards functions. This is third year consecutively we are sponsoring this event, and I can see tremendous improvement in jury process and in category of awards and also in the nominations. And I wish good luck to UBM for all their future endeavors and the coming awards functions as well.
It has been a fantastic selection process. They have gone through every of the entries perfectly well and gone through the best solutions, and then they've taken a position. We appreciate the way they have done it. It has been a great homecoming to IFSEC again and again, and we'd love to be part of it.
Basically, we are basically a system integrator, okay, and we cater only to large corporate. And there are four elements which I always feel very important. These are the prerequisites. One is basically we need to be ethical and value-based. Second is we need to have persistent in our effort. Third is very important, we need to create a core competency, which we have created over a period of time. And fourth is we have to have a great relationship.
IFSEC Awards is an initiative to recognize innovation and excellence in the implementation of security products, solutions, and strategies under various domains such as electronic security, fire security, physical security, cyber security, access control, and perimeter security. the award for the excellence in perimeter security category went to HPCL Mittal Pipelines Limited. Category Cyber Security Team of the Year, the award was given to Maharashtra Cyber Digital Crime Unit. Goods and Services Tax Network was adjudged in the category of Excellence in Cybersecurity. Adani Ports received the award in the Excellence in Security, Training and Awareness category. And the award for excellence in fire security category went to Bharat Diamond Pro. A special category award, Industry Crusader, was given to Colonel Harendra Bana. D.R. Kartikeyan was given the Lifetime Achievement Award.
So I won't take more than 60 seconds. You know, a big thank you to all our presenting partners for the evening today, Dhawa, ESSL, Hikvision, Western Digital, our associate partner, Time Watch, and our guest of honor, Padma Shri Kartikeyan Ji, all the jury members, all eight of you, for spending hours and hours to, you know, finally come to the conclusion. And a big congratulations to all the winners of this third edition of IFSEC Awards. Thank you.
When it started, it said security is a very shy community. To bring the shyness, come out from the shyness, this is the platform where people come up and will show how we are not a security, but a revenue savers. So for that, it is required to give such platform where people will come up and display what efforts they are putting to save the money. So this is what the output of this.
IFSEC saw a conglomeration of internationally renowned exhibitors, consultants, business experts and key government officials under one common platform. Also, by recognizing excellence and innovations of CSOs and security officers, this initiative was a step towards securing the nation. IFSEC India 2018 aimed to act as a catalyst for the progress and vision of providing a platform for industry players to collectively ideate, innovate, spot trends, and enable the shift in India's security paradigm from a defensive approach to a monitoring and responsive one.